All right, the great one now, Otis Redding, sitting on the dock of the bay. I still get mad when I think about him being in that damn plane, you know? Yep, the great Otis Redding, all here on Classic Blues and R&B. You heard Theotis Ely and Lacey, Think It Over. You know, when you tune in here on Classic Blues and R&B, you'll get the real deal. Vinyls is on their way back. Somebody told me that. I said, well, hell, vinyls never went into plays. I said, hell, what the hell you think I play? A lot of my stuff comes from vinyl music. You know, I have it out there and doing my thing. So I got a good collection of music, as most of us who have been around a while, we got a great collection of music. I mean, real music when it, high fidelity and all that stereo came to be. You know, we were here. That was our generation for that stuff. So when you get to talking that noise, you know, we the one who our young tender ears, but we didn't blast our ears like these kids do today. I mean, hell, told my son, I said, you know, you may not have any hearing in a few years, you know. But anyway, we're getting ready to go to the top of the hour, I think. Want to say hello to my man Charles and his uncle Sonny out at someplace else out there on Ashland and 111. A nice club they have out there and entertainment and stuff they do have. So I want to say hello to him. And it was nice chatting with you the other night when we did chat. I want to also remind you to get over to the Montford Point Marine Association and participate with this veteran group. It's located at 7011 South Vincennes Avenue here in Chicago. It's a place you got a sports bar, and they do serve food and stuff like that, liquor. You know what I mean? Not a liquor, but a bar. I'm really in the juke joint when I said liquor, huh? Thinking about that, you know? Want to get you over there. The number over there is 773-873-6600. That's 773-673-6600. That's 773-873-6600. So get on over there and support your vets, you know, because y'all need us. You know, once a veteran, always a veteran. I'm a member of the VFW, not the VFW, they weren't that man. Not the VFW, but American Legion. I'm a Legion, and so, you know, you want to get involved with this stuff. And because once we serve, we continue to serve. That's what they say. You know, that's the motto. All right, we'll be back following the news here on Classic Blues and R&B. You listen to Classic Blues and R&B on WVON 1690 AM.
Talk of Chicago and the voice of the nation, 1690 WVON, Berwyn, Chicago.
Day of Rage, Russia sanctions. I'm Barbara Cusack. International concern is mounting over the deadliest outbreak of violence between Israelis and Palestinians in years. The latest from correspondent Oren Lieberman.
Some Palestinian factions have called for a day of rage. Often that's largely a symbolic move, and we don't see that rage actually translated on the street. But it's an indication of where the situation is. It's at a critical moment, and it could go at this point in either direction.
Congressional leaders reached an agreement on sanctions for Russia that punish Moscow for alleged election interference and limit President Trump's ability to push back on the restrictions. The legislation also includes sanctions for Iran and North Korea. There are no reports of injuries after a coal train jumped the track in Louisiana. Details from correspondent Bill Michaels.
The railroad says that 30 cars derailed near Vivian, Louisiana. Some coal ended up spilling near the train tracks, leading to a boil water advisory for the area. Officials say there is no hazmat situation going on and there were no evacuations. The cause of the incident remains under investigation.
President Trump unleashed a barrage of tweets on Saturday.
President Trump took aim at intelligence leaks, the media, ongoing investigations into Trump's campaign ties to Russia, and the GOP's health care effort. The tweets come on the heels of multiple reports indicating that Special Counsel Robert Mueller's Russian investigation has widened in scope. Trump also touched on his power to pardon as president, but wondered why that would need to be addressed when, quote, the only crime so far is leaks against us. He followed up with fake news. Nikki Mayo, Washington.
A wildfire that destroyed 60 homes near Yosemite National Park in California has slowed, but as of Saturday, it was only 30% contained. Terrorism concerns will see the northbound lanes of the Golden Gate Bridge close Sunday morning during the San Francisco Marathon. It's a first. I'm Barbara Cusack.
Daddy, where do babies come from?
Honey?
Mommy went to the store.
Oh, well, you see, there's a mommy and a daddy, right?
Right.
And see, when they call Geico, they could save a bunch of money on car insurance.
Oh, really? And that makes them happy?
Yes, that makes them very happy.
That's good.
Yeah. Well, I'm glad we could have this talk, Sunshine.
Geico, because saving 15% or more on car insurance is always a great answer.
When you need, spends a little too much time in the sun relief.
Yikes.
Ow, what the?
Attack of the angry mosquito relief.
Hey, watch this.
Ow. Scraped knees.
And an elbow.
Relief. You need Gold Bond Pain and Itch Relief Cream with lidocaine. Gold Bond has the maximum strength lidocaine available without a prescription and starts working on contact to numb away pain and itch. Gold Bond with lidocaine. Relief starts now. Use as directed.
This is why you work so hard to pay the mortgage. Because home is more than four walls and a roof. It's that porch swing on a summer night. It's pajamas with feet and everybody over for Sunday dinner. And that old stuffed chair in the living room you just can't get rid of. This is why you work a second job. This is why you learn to fix things yourself, so you could save on repairs. Because home is your place, your memories, your family sleeping in their own beds at night. And that is why we want to help. We are Making Home Affordable, a free government resource that can make paying the mortgage easier. And now even more options are available. Call 888-995-HOPE today. That's 888-995-HOPE. Or visit makinghomeaffordable.gov.
Good night, Mama.
This is why. Brought to you by the U.S. Treasury, HUD, and the Ad Council.
Cool Out Radio, Sunday nights at 10 p.m. It's the first morning show of the week, except it happens on Sunday night at 10 p.m. Cool Out Radio, make sure you join us. We got a heck of a show for you, and the crew will be in the building. Positive Black Man News, salute to our queen, and so much more. And don't forget to follow us on Facebook, The Cool Out Radio Show. Yo, 10 p.m. right here. It's the lifestyle show where we turn up the talk. Cool Out Radio.
Listen on WVON.com and iHeartRadio because the experience is unbelievable.
Cool Out Radio on WVON.
Greetings, family. This is Salim Muwakkil inviting you to fulfill the promise of your weekend by checking in with the most astute radio audience in America on Saturday nights from 7 to 10. The Salim Muwakkil Show connects you to the concerns of the community, even as we stay up on planetary affairs. So make sure you put us on your weekend schedule, 7 to 10 on WVON 1690, the talk of Chicago.
Live from the Xfinity Studios at WVON.
We're your original social media.
You're listening to Night Blues with Sir Henry Cheatham on 1690, the talk of Chicago.
All right, good Sunday morning to you here. Welcome to Classic Blues and R&B as we continue to roll here on another Saturday night, Sunday morning now. We're streaming live at WVON.com, out on the World Wide Web. We also at iHeartRadio and up and running on Ustream TV. So check us out. You see this great-looking human being. He looks good. What he looking at, I don't know. But anyway, we're here until 2 a.m. playing for you the best in American music. What we call classic blues and R&B, we play blues. We play classic blues. We play rhythm and blues. We play soul music. We play all of that stuff right here. On the other side of the wall is my man, one and only. He the biggest shot gun. Hell, I used to think I was the biggest shot. He the biggest shot gun. Mr. Gerald Britz is on the other side of the wall here, helping me out with this show. VON wants you to get social by going to facebook.com/WVON1690. Follow us on Twitter at WVON1690 and on Instagram at WVON1690. You can always text WVON to 88474 and get all of the alerts and get the old newsletter that comes out at least, well, I know it once a week. May come out more than that. But check out the old WVON newsletter. It'll let you know, it'll let you know what's going on around here anyway. We hope you stick with us here until we get ready to move out. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, okay. That's a good selection, man. All of that stuff. You can always reach us in the studio at 773-591-1690. Got a request or something you want to hear? Give us a call. We're glad to play. Try to find it for you and play it, and we don't have it. 9 times out of 10, we will have it. Because we got 4,000 songs. You got 4,000 songs. You got to have something that covers quite a few folks, you know. But of course, my man over there, he likes Lil Wayne. So I don't know if I got any. I don't know if I have any Lil Wayne in there. Yeah. This hi to Miss Martha Ramirez down in El Paso, Texas. This hi to you. I want to say hi to my nephew Doogie out there. He claimed he listened. My brother Walter down in Jackson. Hello, brother Solomon. How you doing out there, man? And my girl Ketchins down in Georgia. Want you to have a successful, speedy, as we say, recovery. And the time you get into these areas where you got to bend these old joints, it takes a little bit longer, as they say. The older you get, well, hell, I don't know. Hell, I don't age. I don't age. I just stay wherever I am. I'm 35. 35 forever. Don't forget, Mace Jackson and Charles Thomas are hitting the road for our friends at Wintrust Bank. They will broadcast live from South Holland Bank and Trust for their annual community cookout. That's 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. Saturday, July 29th. Stop by, check out the show, and enjoy free hot dogs and burgers, plus chips, ice cream, and face painting for the kids. Mays and Charles will be giving away tickets to see artists Jeffrey Osborne, Freddie Jackson, The War, and The Average White Band. So they come on out there now. Meet the WVON morning team Saturday, July 29th at South Holland Bank and Trust, 200 West 162nd Street in South Holland from 10 p.m. to 1 a.m. 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. So that then meet Charles and May. And when you see May, say, tell them, Mays. You tell them Mays said it, whatever the hell that is. I say that Mays, I say, made Forbes magazine, you know. And some people say that the colored community have nowhere else to go. Well, hell, you don't have to vote Republican nor Democrat. You form your own thing. You know, you vote for the interest of your community. That's what you do. That's what other groups do. They vote for those who have their best interests in mind. right now the Congressional Black Caucus is in a great power position, but they don't know what to do. Some folks don't know what to do with power, you know. Like the aldermen, they don't know what to do with power. You know, you get need to have someone with some sense to understand what's in the best interest for me. All right, here we go with some more music on classic blues and R&B on WVON 1690 AM.
You love me watching me drowned in my tears. How could you say you care when you're not even there? To take my hand, pull me up, stop this pain. Baby, I've had enough. Tell me that you love me. You wanna give me the world. Don't talk about it. You just be about it. Just out Monday,
Classic blues and R&B.
Well, all right, we gonna play this little, you know, this here, this little groove. You ever been in the groove, man? Is you ever been in the groove?
Yeah, man.
Well, I'm finna put you way down in the woods. Hey.
Thank you.
about me.
Thank you. Here's a song from the request line.
Ghetto flats filled with rats, folks in need because of greed of a richer man who wants it all. Hopes and dreams destroyed by schemes, dirty air, love is rare. Don't let the little man stand up tall. Generation gap between a boy and man.
got your hooks in.
Sir Henry Cheatham on Classic Blues and R&B.
Somebody broke.
Where's that, man?
See that old boy up there at the bar right there?
Yeah, yeah.
Been drinking on that same drink for about an hour. Yeah. Tell me, ain't you broke as hell?
Ain't got no money.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that boy over there standing by the girl's bathroom all night long trying to come up. Wave your hand. Ain't you broke as hell?
Right there,
I ain't gonna
right
point
there.
At him, but what about that girl over there with the half a weave in her hair? Ain't got no hair to cover up the other side. She broke his hair. Wave your hand, girl. And how about all y'all out there with them silver earrings on that used to be gold? You know what y'all broke his hair do? Come on.
Well, if you like me, let me hear you say,
wave your hand.
I'm broke as hell.
Oh, times are hard, and you lost your job. Let me see you wave your hand.
Say I'm broke as hell.
If you're sitting at the bar, sipping on the same drink, let me hear you say
I'm broke as hell.
Mm-hmm. If you smoke cigarettes, but you're still buying them loose, let me hear you say
I'm broke as hell.
Ooh. Now we gonna tell the truth. If you're from Mississippi and you broke, let me hear you say
I'm broke as hell.
If you from down in Atlanta, Georgia.
on. You ain't got no money, wave your hand.
My road is hell.
How about my people over there in Arkansas? Wave your hand, Arkansas. Don't be scared. Cause you
broke as hell.
What about Baton Rouge, Monroe, and New Orleans, Louisiana? Make some noise.
I'm broke as hell.
I'm gonna get personal. Now, how about all my Southern soul singers out here trying to get them a job, trying to sing somewhere? Tell the truth. Y'all
broke as hell.
You don't want me to call none of their name. OB, you broke. You know you broke. Ain't got no. Big and white. Got all them chicken places.
Hell.
TK charging all this money for them shows. You know you broke, what? Sir Charles Decay.
I'm broke as hell.
I don't know, Charles might have a little money. Bobby Rush been singing 90 years. You know you broke.
I'm broke as hell.
Tell you right. Lost his good thing. You think he, what? He broke his hell. Me, oh, hey. Well, lost his good thing.
I'm broke as hell.
Hey, John, what about Sheba? Sheba got about 19 albums. No, she broke his head.
I'm broke as hell.
I hate to say something about King William. William Clayton got a bus.
This is Classic Blues.
Classic Blues.
Classic Blues.
Classic Blues.
And R&B.
About him, he's got my nose open wide. When I leave in the morning, I can't wait to get home at night. Having a good man like you makes everything alright. I fell in love with you, baby, right away. It's been many years ago, and the love is still strong today. Right here with you is where I wanna be. I can't let nothing and nobody come between you and me. You're all the man that I need, baby. And I don't need two or three. You give me all the love that I want, honey. And your good love is just what I need. Cause you. Swimming,
honey. You got your hooks in me. You got your hooks in me.
You make love to my body, my mind and my soul. I still be loving you, honey, when I grow old. Now many years from now, when my hair turns gray, I'll be freaking you, kissing you, touching you the same damn way. Your love me, baby. It keeps me in line. Baby, I know that you've got my back. I give you my loving and my last damn dime. Cause
you got your hooks in me.
Baby,
you got your hooks in me.
You got your hooks in me, honey.
You got your hooks in me.
Yeah, yeah.
not be so nice to some of y'all, but it is what it is. And in this song, I'm just gonna go and keep it real. So if there's anybody real out there, I know you understand what I'm trying to say right here. I know there's a bold move, but you know me. And if it hurts you, girl, that's the way it's gotta be. Your man is fine, I'm not gonna lie to you. And the way he turns me on, I gotta tell the truth. Now we've been friends, girl, for a long, long time. But I got to tell you, your man really blows my mind. I never knew a man could turn me on like this. I tried to fight this feeling, but I know I can't resist. Woo! I want your man, he's got it like that. I'm telling you to your face, girl, I'm not going behind your back. I want your man, he sure is fine. Gonna make him holler at me, gonna give him this love of mine. Check it out. I know it's wrong of me, I got a man of my own, but my man is just okay, yours is fine to the bone. I don't know how else to say it, so I just be straight. I want your man, girl, I just can't wait. I just can't help myself, can't leave it alone. I tried to fight this feeling, but desires are much too strong. I know I lose a friend by taking that man from you, but the way he turns me on, ain't nothing I can do. I want your man, he's got it like that. I'm telling you to your face, I'm not going behind your back. I want your man, girl, he sure is fine. Gonna make him holler at me, gonna give him this love of mine. To cross that friendship line, I know I shouldn't do. But girl, your man's so fine, I'll break every rule. I want your man.
You go back on the air? Right after this? Huh?
I want your man.
He knows what to touch.
He's got it like that.
He knows what to kiss. All my loving, girl, he can't resist.
I want your man.
I love him. Gotta have that man. Gotta make him mine, oh my.
I want your man.
All right, I want you too, Sheba. You know that? See, that's what I'm looking for, man. I'm looking for a woman that wants a man. You know what I'm saying, Gerald? I mean, these chicks act like they don't want us. They don't need us anymore. They got all this artificial crap out here, but I don't want no artificial stuff. I want a woman, a real woman, that wants me. And Sheba, you can have me, darling. I want you. I want your woman, man, whoever it is, you know. But anyway, that was Sheba Potts, I Want Your Man. She said, y'all probably think she ain't gonna act right. But then you heard Mr. Sam in that segment as well. I'm broke as hell. I'm broke as hell. Howlin' Wolf, I'll be back someday. My old homeboy there, I'll be back someday. Sounding good as ever. Mr. Howlin' Wolf. What the hell is Wolf, man? Mr. Chester Burnett. Hey, Chester? I'm on the FN here, boy. Yeah, Chester Burnett. Yeah, you also heard the... what the hell else did you hear? That you heard something else that I'm trying to figure. You heard
General Johnson,
things are bound to get better. Yeah, General Johnson, things are bound to get better. And Miss Jody. Yeah, you heard Miss Jody there as well, you know.
Selwyn Birchwood on the
Selwyn Birchwood, Pick Your Poison. Brand new CD by him on the Alligator Records. And that's all you heard in that segment here. And we'll say hi to my man Saul out there in Denver, Colorado. Probably got some snow out there. Luis Ruiz is also out there in Colorado. How you doing, Luis? Luis checked me out too. Them old Rocky Mountain Time boys. That Rocky Mountain Time Zone. Yep, it's always good. Solomon is an eagle, writing about his father today, so it's always a good thing. Think about all of mine as well, son. Yep. That Billy Jack, you know, that's one of Curtis' songs that's Only in America. I think Only in America. You can do that. Whatever the hell Billy Jack is. Billy Jack is, there was also a movie named Billy Jack. That's a different Billy Jack. He from the other side of town. It's Sunday morning here. So you awake over there, man? Don't go to sleep on me, you know?
I have to be awake. I got to be here 13 hours, so I'm on.
13 hours? What the hell you do? You working overtime today?
Super overtime.
Oh, okay. Okay, yeah, well, make sure you charge him for it.
I gotta be.
Yeah, 13 hours, yeah. 8 hours is enough, you know. I don't know if I mentioned this when I came on. If you get a chance, folks, any lawyer, especially a colored lawyer, you know, should have read this book somewhere in law school. It's a book by Justice Bruce Wright. Justice Wright wrote this book a while back. And the name of the book, folks, I know y'all all going crazy over Alexander today. The one he wrote about Justice Wright's book is called Black Robe and White Justice. You need to take a chance. Jerry, you need to read that book, son. You understand that? Yeah, you need to read that book and you might learn something from it.
But write it down for me. I got to write it down for him.
That's so I can look it up. But anyway, Bruce, Justice Wright was a member of the Supreme Court in New York State. And his mother was Irish. His mother was white. Irish. Not Italian. Irish. I think I'm correct on that. Yeah. His father was an American black man. And I heard him tell the story that he had a heart attack. And when he was in the hospital, they put him in a room there, and there was also another man who had a heart attack. He was drunk. He was a guy who had been drinking or whatever, I don't know, some kind of crap. And the nurse told someone to go to check in on the judge. And they went right down the room, checking in on the judge. And they went straight to the white man. And they corrected and said, no, that's the judge over there. But when he got the job in New York, a lot of white folks called him, cut him a loose, Bruce. But turn him a loose, Bruce. But Mayor Lindsay, whom I think was a very good politician, Republican too, folks, by the way, but seemed like a very fair man out there, and a very good mayor of New York City, one of the better mayors, as far as I'm concerned. And he brought him into the justice system. And he said, when they first came to him, offered him the job, he said, hey, I don't have that kind of money because he knew it was a bribery system that the bastards had been working on. The justice system in our country, folks, ain't nothing just about it. How much justice can you pay for? He told the man, he said, I don't have that kind of money. And the guy had to convince him to that no, there was no money involved. But you get a chance, you need to read that book, and you take that book and you can hook it up with Michelle Alexander, I think her name is, you know, the new Jim Crow, and you find out that Jim nor Crow nor New has gone, had gone, or has gone, and will go any place. But you need to check it out. The thing about reading, folks, you might, young folks need to read. You know, Gerald need to read. I mean, not only read, he need to think about it as he read. He need to write about it and understand it, and you know, he get a better picture. But I hear people complaining about, well, the Chinese town is getting small, and hey, what about the Negro town, the African town, the Black town, whatever the hell you want to call it, you know, the town in the Delta, you know. Hey, this is yours, folks, your country. No, it's mine. I'm not giving it up for nobody. Yep, all right, here we go with some more music here. Okay, you want me to keep talking? Hell, I done talked out. What else you want me to say?
Top of the hour, okay. 1 minute left.
Okay, all right. He controls everything over there, you know. He want me to continue to flap my lips here. I don't forget our Chat Daddy Sims is coming up Monday night on Cloud here on WVON. The name of the show is Real Talk, Real People. You check him out Monday. It's 6 o'clock. Very good show Art has here. I enjoy listening to him, hearing some of the topics he covers, some of the characters that he has, you know, on his show. Yep. But anyway, we're going to let you have it now. You said 1 minute, right? All right. You're listening to Classic Blues and R&B on WVON 1690.
After the hour, seven close out.
Chicago and the voice of the nation, 1690 WVON, Berwyn, Chicago.
Collision course, sergeant indicted. I'm Barbara Cusack. Congress could be on a possible collision course with President Trump over a bipartisan deal on legislation that calls for sanctions against Russia to punish Moscow for election meddling.
The White House has opposed part of the legislation mandating a congressional review if President Trump seeks to ease the sanctions against Moscow. But if Trump vetoes the legislation, he risks having his decision overturned by Congress. Marlis Majerus, Washington.
Correspondent Diane Gallagher has an update on that letter Special Counsel Robert Mueller sent to the White House to preserve all documents related to the June 2016 meeting between Donald Trump Jr., Jared Kushner, Paul Manafort, and a Russian attorney, among others.
According to a source who read the letter, Mueller wrote, in part, information concerning the June 2016 meeting between Donald J. Trump Jr. and Natalia Veselnitskaya is relevant to the investigation. Russian court records obtained by CNN show Veselnitskaya represented a military unit tied to one one of the country's intelligence agencies in a Moscow property dispute from 2005 to 2013.
U.S. Army Sergeant Takeka Eric Kang, stationed in Hawaii, has been indicted on charges of trying to provide material support to the Islamic State. The action allows the case to move to a federal trial without a preliminary hearing. The Baltimore Police Department released body cam footage that reportedly shows an officer planting evidence during a drug bust. Correspondent Polo Sandoval reports the case involving the officers at that bust are now under review.
About 100 cases now that are under the microscope again. The Baltimore City State Attorney saying that they want to re-examine them, see if there are perhaps other ways of proving those, because one of the investigators in question here was directly involved with these cases.
The National Zoo's best-known teen, the giant panda Mejiang, celebrated her 19th birthday Saturday with a frozen cake filled with apples and pears and fresh bamboo. The question, though, is she pregnant after being artificially inseminated in May? I'm Barbara Cusack.
I'm Scott Tannen, founder of Bull & Branch, where you can get the world's most comfortable sheets for less than half of what you'd pay in the store. Our sheets are made from 100% organic cotton and get softer over time. Even three U.S. presidents have Bull & Branch sheets. Try them for 30 nights. If you don't love them, send them back for a full refund. Go to bullandbranch.com today for $50 off your first set of sheets, plus free shipping with promo code SLEEP. Spelled B-O-L-L and branch.com. That's bullandbranch.com, promo code SLEEP.
In business, risks and rewards come with every decision, like moving to the cloud with Office 365. While its benefits include anywhere access and lower costs, cyber threats and user errors can quickly wipe out data and the money you save. Barracuda Essentials for Office 365 provide an added layer of security and functionality for threat protection, email migration, data recovery, and quality of service. Move securely to Office 365. Visit barracuda.com/essentials to learn more.
Just in case you've missed the morning show this past week.
Jim DeRogatis.
What are you offended by?
A black girl having a store, you can go on the south or west sides. Where is that leading to? As a white
where
male,
when
you say something like that, you have to clarify.
I think they're dismissed as bitches, hoes, and coal diggers.
Oh!
Victoria Rouse.
If you're always going to be tap dancing and playing the spoons, pulling in audience share but no ownership, we're all paying a price. If we don't try to push the boulder up Mount Everest to bring about change, then we have failed.
Coming up on the WVON Morning Show, commander of the Great Lakes Naval Training Base, Rear Admiral Stephen Evans will stop by. Also, Chicago's Black Ink Crew will check in. The WVON Morning Show with Maze and Charles, weekday mornings at 6 on the Talk of Chicago 1690 WVON.
Dad! Come on! Over here! Look at this, Dad! Over!
Whoa!
The moment my son saw a redwood tree.
It's huge!
Is the moment I knew that for him?
You can't even see the top of that thing!
Even the sky has no limit.
There are some moments only the forest can inspire. Find yours at discovertheforest.org. Learn about forests near you and discover cool things to do when you go, like hiking, biking, fishing, or camping. Or do your own thing when you get there with family and friends. Your moment is out there. Find it at discovertheforest.org. That's discovertheforest.org.
Brought to you by the U.S. Forest Service and the Ad Council.
America!
Hi, this is Cliff Kelly, WVON host and honored veteran, inviting you to listen every Saturday from 4 to 5 p.m. as I host America's Heroes Group, where we speak truth to power regarding the treatment of veterans, retired and active, discussing concerns for affordable housing, social services, Medicare, and all services geared toward veterans. America's Heroes Group, where we speak truth to power.
Eastlake Management is proud to honor America's heroes. We salute all who have served with valor in the U.S. Armed Forces. We honor your courage and sacrifice for our country and its citizens. We are proud of our employees who are U.S. veterans, and we appreciate the strength and commitment that they bring to the Eastlake team. Eastlake Management, founded in 1983, is dedicated to delivering affordable, comfortable housing to the residents at the properties we manage. Eastlake proudly salutes America's heroes.
Hi, I'm Sir Henry Cheatham, inviting you to join us every Saturday night from 11 p.m. to 2 a.m. for some great American music and fun right here on Classic Blues and R&B. We serve our beer cold, our iced tea sweet, our chicken wings are fried, and we have some great barbecue too, along with our homemade brew. All of it waiting just for you here at the Classic Blues Juke Joint. Join us Saturday nights from 11 p.m. to 2 a.m. here on the Talk of Chicago and the Voice of the Nation, 1690 a.m. WVON.
Live from the Xfinity Studios at WVON.
We're your original social media.
You're listening to Night Blues with Sir Henry Cheatham on 1690, the Talk of Chicago.
Right, here we go on Classic Blues and R&B. Sir Henry Cheatham along with the big shot over there. He's a big one, folks. You know, he think I'm a big one, but he's a big shot, you know. Sir Henry Cheatham along with Gerald Britz Jr. We're here. We're streaming live at WVON.com on the World Wide Web. We're also at iHeartRadio, up and running. And you're also up on Ustream and looking good, too. Smelling nice, too. Nice perfume. Nice cologne. I won't say perfume. You guys get the wrong impression there. All here on Classic Blues and R&B. We're here every Saturday night, Sunday morning, from 11 p.m. on Saturday night until 2 a.m. on a Sunday morning. We close your week, your Saturday, your week out, and we kick it off right here. You know, the first program of the week and the last program of the week are right here on Classic Blues and R&B. WVON, like for you to get social with us by going to facebook.com/WVON1690. Also on Twitter at WVON1690 and on Instagram at WVON1690. You can always text WVON to 88474, and it's going to cost you a little money, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, a lot of these things, texting don't even cost anything anymore. You finally decide to do that right, you know. All here in Classic Blues, would like for you to subscribe to our YouTube channel at youtube.com. Henry CB, that is it. YouTube.com, Henry CB. Follow us on Twitter at WVON Henry, and like our Facebook page at facebook.com/classicbluesandRB. Yeah, check us out. Tell you folks, you can't get nothing better. You know, we're doing the real deal here. We do it real, you know. We kind of eat and sleep it, you know. You know how O.J. used to run through the with the old Hearst commercial? Well, that's what I do, you know, 24 hours. Thinking about, well, how can I, which song is next? What song is this? And all of that stuff. I'm trying to get some information, you know, on different artists and all that stuff. Got some interviews coming up, too. That was one sound bite I had, and I don't know what the hell happened to it. There was a county official, I think Kenny Stokes is a county official down in Mississippi, and he was responding. He's from Hinds County, and this other guy was from Rankin County. Well, it's just like everywhere else. They look different in the South, but it's basically the same, you know. It's The difference is that a lot of the black folks own the land that they lived on and what they're living on now that the kids have. A lot of folks went over to Rankin County, Madison County, kind of, you know, surrounding the county of Jackson, draining all of the resources, you know. So there's this contention between the two. A lot of folks, especially white folks, I don't even want to get caught in Jackson or Hinds County, you know. Well, but anyway, it's a nice quote. I'll have that quote for you next week. But anyway, he called it. He gave the guy a very colorful name, you know, real Southern political term, you know, that he did, you know. But anyway, are you ready with my man Lil Milton Campbell? I need to know if you got Lil Milton ready. Okay, you got Lil Milton ready. All right, we're going to kick off this last hour with some Lil Milton Campbell here. So hope you enjoy this final hour here for tonight, for this week. All right, folks, here we go. You're listening to Classic Blues, B-L-U-E-S, and R&B here on WVON, 1690 AM.
Hi, this is recording artist Sir Jonathan Burton, and you're listening to Classic Blues and R&B with Sir Henry Cheatham on AM 1690 WVON. Lock it in.
Together. Oh, I'll buy her Hi, this is Country Boy. You listen to classic blues and R&B on WVON with my man Sir Henry, AM 1690. Country Boy, straight from the South, always Chicago.
Which song is his? Huh? Hear me now? Hear me now? Yeah.
You're the smoke. Members only. It's a private party. Don't need no money to qualify. Don't bring your checkbook. Bring your broken heart. 'Cause it's members only. Say you lost your woman, say you lost your man. You got a lot of problems all in your life. Well, they throw in a party for the brokenhearted, and it's members only tonight. Go tell mama. Tell daddy, red or yellow, black or white, throw in a party, all for the sad and lonely, it's members only tonight, members only, it's a private party. Don't need no money to qualify. Don't bring your checkbook, bring your broken heart. 'Cause it's members only tonight.
I got some people, they looking for some blessing. But first, God got to get the praise. coming down. I got some people in the church house. Oh, no, yeah, yeah, they're messing around. What come on, come go. On. Hell no. To the no, no, no. Hell to the no. Hell to the no. To the no, no, no. Listen. I got people in the church. They'll grab you and hug you, claim they love you to death. But time to get home, got the telephone talking about they can't stand your breath.
What you say?
I got people in the church smoking weed, drinking whiskey, drinking vodka, a whole lot of gin.
That must
I got the preacher Wednesday night prayer meeting talking about can I get an amen.
Come on.
Early Sunday morning, about a quarter and a half past the ten. I got some people, they coming off the street, Lord of mercy, and they strolling in.
Come on.
They're down at the altar. They confess the sin they'll sin. Time you see them Monday morning, they doing the same thing again. Come on, come on. Hell no. To the no, no, no. Hell to the no. Hell to the no. To the no, no, no. Listen. I got kids dropping out of school talking about they don't want to learn.
They do it every time.
They standing on the corner rolling blunts talking about come on, let's burn. I got kids walking up and down the street, pants hanging down by the knees.
Pull them pants up.
Talking about that they're looking for a job. When I see them, I say, Diddy Bug, please.
Come on, come on.
See, all they ever talk about and brag about, who got the biggest and the baddest gun? Time to see the copper with the bubble top. They dropping the Glock, they want to run. Now the sheriff got them locked up, got them sitting in the county jail. Heard the mama, she was crying all night, cause she can't get no money for the bill.
It's a shame.
Now they're mad with the homeboys, cause they didn't put no money in the commissary. Tell them, be glad you're in the jail, brother man, cause you was sure headed for the cemetery. There's an old saying that a hard head make a soft behind. Well, since you did the crime, go on to the time, stop the baby crying. Come on.
Sam Cockrell from Chicago, and I'm hanging out with my good friend Sir Henry Cheetah, playing the blues, classic blues for you here at WVON 1690 on AM dial.
Trying to make a living. creating memories to last a lifetime. Good vibrations, that's what we're singing, singing songs about life and love. Making people happy, making people feel good. I'm just trying to make a living playing my guitar.
General Johnson, things are about to get better.
Thank you very much. That's right. You get the best when you turn on the station here. No mess. We do it right. Classic blues and R&B here. We're winding down the program. You heard Bobby Bland for Members Only. You heard Bishop Bullwinkle. That went out for my friend Solomon out there in Denver. I didn't Colorado. In some part of this. I guess they don't have no pot shortage out there. I guess they don't do too much pot. I guess they don't do too much pot in Colorado. They just go down to Vegas and do it in Nevada. You know, I told you they had a shortage out there last week. Anyway, that Bishop Bullwinkle, hell no, went out for my man Solomon out there in Colorado. You also heard General Johnson, things are going to get better. And you just heard Sam Cockerell, trying to make a living playing my guitar. That went out to a Miss Flo down in, oh, where the hell she is, I don't know this week. Anyway, went down in Memphis, Chicago, or wherever she might be. You never know. She a good lady. Having a little fun with her. Anyway, that went out for her. And you also heard Little Bluebird by the great one, Little Milton Campbell. Out here on Classic Blues and R&B. Ready to hit some more sound? You ready to hit it? Ready to hit it? All right, come on in. Wind it up and hit it. Oh, but before I do that, let me say this. Don't forget to join our Chat Daddy Sims for the Monday night edition of Real Talk, Real People. Did you realize that we are at the halfway point of 2017? So Chat Daddy is continuing his Get Your Life boot camp series. Chat Daddy welcomes to the show life coach, motivational speaker, and author Terry D. Terry will talk about where are you in the mid-year of your life goals. She will address the importance of maximizing your wins while sharing her principles of not getting too comfortable because you still have much work to do. Chat Daddy also welcomes to the show fans of HBO's runaway fantasy drama series, Game of Thrones. Thorns. I got it right that time. Why has this show become such an addictive TV watching experience? The show is about nine noble families fight for control over mythical lands. Oh, listen so much more, 6 p.m. on your favorite happy hour on the radio. I thought, hell, I had the favorite one, but okay. I give it to you, Chat Daddy. Anyway, that's Real Talk, Real People. That's Monday, 6 o'clock here on WVON 1690. Check him out. The old Chatter Daddy, Chat Daddy Sim. Check him out. He's on every Monday through Thursday from 6 to 9 right here on WVON. All right, we're ready to do some more. You ready to hit it hard and heavy? All right, here we go. Don't mess around on me now. When I say go, I want you to go, okay? You shaking your head and pointing your fingers over there and all that stuff, you know. But I'm going to check them out. If you do this right, you get a bonus. Instead of 13 hours, you're going to do 16. Now, that's what you'll end up doing. And I'm not going to pay you, you know. All right, here we go. You're listening to Classic Blues and R&B here on WVON 1690 AM.
Here's a song from the request line.
That's the thing to the request, though. That's what it leads to.
Let's go. Sometimes he wanted in the morning, sometimes late. there's no time on it, babe. When he's ready for his delight. But you know what? If you don't treat my cookies right, I'll be dipping someone else's milk. Play it, play it, play the blues, y'all.
This is Terrell. I want to do my thing. Hey, the show is coming up, you know that, right? 7 minutes left. You think it'll fit? It's a 5 minute song. 4 minutes. I just do a song about Wolf that's 2 minutes, so then.
Tell y'all why.
I'll take an order of barbecue, collard greens, and a football game.
You have about like 1 minute to close out. Okay.
I'm crazy about your walk. I love the way you walk. You my baby, I got my eyes on you. I like the way you sweat. 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 You my baby. I got my eyes on you. You got dimples in your jaw. 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 You my baby, got my eyes on you.
My man Johnny Lee Hooker, the Dimples. I got my eyes on you, girl. Anyway, y'all, so what the hell else did you hear there? You heard Johnny Lee Hooker. I want to say hi to my man Donald out there.
Israeli-Palestinian unrest, terror considerations. I'm Barbara Cusack. Israel expressed a willingness to consider alternatives to a controversial metal detectors it's installed at a holy site in Jerusalem, according to a senior official. Correspondent Oren Lieberman reports Israel installed the detectors after two Israeli policemen were killed near there this month.
This is about so much more than simply metal detectors. Israel made that move unilaterally. It didn't consult with the Jordanians, which have custodianship of this holy site. Palestinians and others in the Arab sector viewed that as a move by Israel to try to take control.
For the first time, the Golden Gate Bridge will be closing down its northbound lanes for Sunday's running of the San Francisco Marathon. Details from correspondent Bill Michaels.
Golden Gate Bridge officials are citing security concerns for the lane closures during the race. A spokesperson for the Golden Gate Bridge says the board of directors wanted to make sure that the tragic incidents seen around the world as drivers have intentionally driven into crowds was not repeated at the Golden Gate Bridge. 27,000 runners are expected to participate in the San Francisco Marathon.
Former California governor and actor Arnold Schwarzenegger, in talking about redistricting on CNN's Smirconish, also zeroed in on the need for a bipartisan approach in Washington.
We cannot continue this way. It doesn't matter if it's a Democratic president or Republican president. This is not just Trump. I mean, Obama had a very difficult time getting anything done. So, I mean, that has to stop. That's why redistricting reform is so important.
It was a bipartisan group of House and Senate negotiators that reached agreement on a Russia sanctions package to punish Moscow for election meddling. A House vote is expected in the week ahead. Passage, though, of the measure, as is, could put Congress on a collision course with the president. I'm Barbara Cusack.
Are you looking for senior care for your mom or dad but don't know where to start? Hi, I'm Jen London with The Place for Mom. Nobody knows your parent or loved one better than you, and nobody knows senior living better than the experts at A Place for Mom. It's a free service, and we've helped thousands of families find the right place for their mom or dad. There's a place for answers, A Place for Mom. Call today.
Call A Place for Mom at 1-800-379-1174. That's 1-800-379-1174.
War, poverty, and disaster have left millions of children around the world orphaned, abandoned, alone. When their parents can't be there, SOS Children's Villages is there. SOS Children's Villages is the world's largest nonprofit for orphan and abandoned children in 134 countries, including the U.S. They provide vulnerable children with a loving and stable family, medical care, and an education. Children in crisis are counting on you. To make a difference in the life of a child, go to sos-usa.org.
Heat. Geico. Expect great savings and a whole lot more.
The show that gives you a little bit of this.
Doing things that many of us would not believe that sisters are doing, but they are doing it and doing it well.
Absolutely. So the goal is to shape the new face of technology.
I want somebody to work on Black China's eyebrows, too. I just had to say it. The other day, they looked like two little caterpillars sitting on her face. Is that the new look? Is the women wearing these Groucho Marx eyebrows?
Spend your evenings with Art Chat Daddy Sims. Weeknights, Monday through Thursday. On the Talk of Chicago, 1690 WVON.
On the next WVON Morning Show with me, Maze Jackson.
And me, Charles Thomas. Maze, we've got the Better Government Association coming in. They'll talk about making politicians accountable.
Plus, Charles, Maya Seals will be in with Myology.
And the social media question of the day.
It all starts at 6.
The Morning Show with Maze Jackson, weekdays at 6 a.m. on the Talk of Chicago, 1690 WVON.
Insane Wayne Fields.
The B-side.
Hey, boo-boo, this is Insane Wayne.
Hi, Wayne.
We do it Monday through Friday.
Flipping the 45.
Do you love your Dusties?
W-B-O-N.
Hi, I'm Chicago's own Lisa Ray. Insane.
The B-side.
I want your B-side.
I wanna say she's so fine.
Like, if you really wanna rock out and have a really good time, Wayne's the man.
The B-side.
Insane Wayne.
Flipping the 45s with Insane Wayne Fields. The B-sides. Weeknights, midnight to 3.
WVON.
The Talk of Chicago is 1690 WVON. Berwyn, Chicago. Live from the Xfinity Studios at WVON.
We're your original social media.
Hashtag Insane Wayne Fields on 1690, The Talk of Chicago.
Welcome to our world. Women, men, and boys, and girls, welcome to our life. Leave behind all stress and strife.
We're happy to see you again, cause we're like family, not just friends. Bringing you nothing but love. Won't you come on? Come on. Make sure we got a kitchen,
Bother you, be